All right, so this is the Porsche Cup race at Suzuka. This should be top split. We are actually, whatever's top split, ranked fifth. That's pretty high. Maybe. We'll have to see after the race. Haven't launched in a while, so maybe we'll practice that.
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
See how qualifying goes. Do another launch.
It exits clear. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Touché. Still too hot. Locked up the front. Stay there. Not too bad. I'm on car number 5. We got a minute left. Let's see. We stay in 6th place, or we move down the list a little bit. We may actually stay on 6, let's see. Which would be pretty good. It's when you get down to 10th and below. It's usually a lot of carnage back there.
That's the end of the session, P6.
Alright, we got P6, hopefully we can stay there. Maybe gain a position or two. See how it goes. Right now it looks like if we stay there, just lower right here, gain 24 points of iRating, which isn't bad.
All the best, everyone. Have a good race.
Good luck, all. Good luck, all. pre-race jitters. So while we wait, I usually look down the list and see how many lowered number cars are behind me.
P6, 13 laps. Get ready, mate, it's hammer time. Go!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Too shallow.
Mistake.
pace. This is good. Opportunity to catch back up. Goes wide. He's got to watch the right rear. Touches that grass and moved on. He's going to get back on the track.
Almeida is gaining on you. The gap is now 0.2.
Half a second. Yeah. Must have got distracted. Lost some ground. Make it back up.
Hopefully. The gap to Costa ahead is increasing. It's now 0.9.
Yeah. second off. Best lap. Some pressure on.
Third here. Nice move, mate.
to you, Dielson. That was a great race. Alright, so Roger won, Patrick in second, picked up third. Alright, let's see what we got. Here are the results. So, how was it only one split? There was 50 people registered. So obviously that was top split. Strength of field was 26.62. Came in third, so we got 57 point bump in iRating, which is good. And a 0.07 bump in safety rating, which I'll take because we're getting towards the end of the season. So I don't want to get demoted, but I'm in good shape there, even if I have a couple bad races. Well, thanks, guys. Any input, let me know. If you liked the video, didn't like the video, what I could change. Until next time, thanks. Appreciate it.